Pavlos Kontides from Cyprus, world champion. Tom Burton from Australia, Olympic champion. Nick Thompson from Great Britain, European champion. The three heavyweights of the lasers. This trio is expected to be fighting for the medals in sailing's World Cup series, but nothing ever comes easy in the laser fleet, and they're gonna have to work harder than ever to get onto the podium.
And that's what I love about the class. You know, there's guys like, you know, Tom, who's the Olympic champion and didn't win the Worlds or the Europeans, and then, you know, one guy, Pav, will win the World Championships, won't win the Europeans, and it just shows the depth of our class. But yeah, there's certainly, you know, at the moment you wouldn't look past past those guys as being some of the favourites.
I don't feel more pressure, but I would say that now people are looking at me and maybe they are motivated to beat me. So they would say, you know, I've beaten the world champion, and this is an extra incentive for me to always push and try as hard as possible and try my best. And if they say it better than me and they beat me, then congratulations to them. I will try harder next time.
There's definitely other guys in the fleet that could easily win the event and easily be in the top 10 and push us not in the top 10. So I guess one thing that's good about the laser and I guess not so good if you're not sailing well, it's quite bad because you can quickly go down the leaderboard really quickly.
If you don't turn up with your A game, you haven't got a chance.